Welcome. UPSC advertisement has been released for lateral entry into civil services, and there are 45 seats which have been released, 10 seats for joint secretary and another 35 for deputy directors, deputy secretaries and director post. Now, individuals can apply at the following link on the website, and this would be a contractual position for 3 years, can be extended for 5 year period. The last date to apply is 17th of September, right? So the details have been given here. Now, the positions, right? So for every position, there are certain qualifications which have been laid down in terms of educational qualifications and experience and the desirable aspects that have to be covered along with the skills, right? So let's say for the first post, that is the post for Joint Secretary in Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, the post graduation in any of these fields is recognized with a minimum of 15 years of work experience or 10 years of leadership with emerging technologies. The desirable position is to be filled with PhD candidate who has a profound knowledge in public policies as well as government regulations and has a detailed understanding on the following issues. The job description once appointed has been given in summary. So these are some of the examples which have been given here. Now, if you are eligible to apply, you would have to check down the respective qualification accordingly, and then you can apply for lateral entry positions for UPSC. Now, there have been various questions regarding the pros and cons of that. We won't go into the details, but this is what is the official notification which has been released. So wish you good luck. Thanks for joining in.